Yes, gentlemen. Good of you all to arrive here. Very nice to see you chaps. Alright, so, I've got a new business plan for our mall. You see, malls are very popular, very cool, but they have to have some sort of gimmick to them. And I thought, what better gimmick than to go to one of the greatest spots in real estate ever? And where are we going? The moon? We're going to the moon? Yes, chaps, I think it'd be quite splendid to make a mall on the moon. Yes. I think that would be wonderful. But isn't there like some sort of research base up there or anything right now? So wouldn't that interfere with them? No, not at all, not at all. They'll still have the rinky-dink research base, and we will have our massive mall. There's plenty of room on the moon, right? Well, I suppose so. Yes. So, let's begin constructing. It is time to bring capitalism to the moon. Alright, men, I need absolute silence for this moment right here. Alright, well, how important is this experiment anyways? It's pretty important, and it can get messed up by the slightest noise. But here we go. Alright, steady. Yeah, what the? Sir, I thought you told everyone to be quiet on the base. I did. Oh, sorry about that, these fools. I'll go see who did it. Oh, man, is your experiment ruined? Unfortunately it is, but I guess I'll have to remake it. That won't be too much of a problem. Yeah, what is it anyways? My new soda. Of course it is. Red, was that you making that noise just a second ago? No, sir, it wasn't. As you can see, I'm not making that noise now. Oh, good point. Must be Pink then. Pink? Hey, Pink. Huh? Oh, yeah, hey, sir. I'm just checking the floor. It looks very clean right now. It was my week to clean anyway, so I just really wanted to make sure that was... Yeah, whatever. All right, so is that you making that noise? You mean that noise? What the heck? Is there someone else on the base? Is Blue making that noise? Sir, I think it sounds like it's coming from outside. What, that's not even possible. What? Oh, we gotta check this out. What the heck is this? Mall on the moon? Coming soon? I like that rhyme. Well, how soon do you think it's coming? I'd say probably pretty soon.
Oh, look at that, it's the neighbors. I better go down and greet them. Hello, chaps.
And who the heck are you? And why don't you have a space helmet on, man? You're gonna die.
No, not to worry, not to worry. I'm rich. That's why I can breathe in space. Anyways, so, I am the owner of this fine establishment, the Mall on the Moon. Yes, it is going to be quite the hot spot, if I do say so myself. People pay a fortune to get up here with my friends, because they've got transportation up here, and then we'll make an even bigger fortune in the mall itself. Ha ha, it's the perfect business plan, don't you agree?
Hey man, we kind of got like a research station up here that really needs to be, you know, has some important stuff going on, so we can't exactly have a mall here.
Oh, nonsense, nonsense, there's plenty of room on the moon.
He's right, this moon is for research purposes only. There's no way that you got permits for this.
Oh yes, I did indeed, yes, they allowed it.
I can't believe it, those fools. Wait, how exactly were you hearing construction noise when you can't even hear sound on the moon in space, you know, there's like a vacuum and stuff.
Yes, well, it is so loud that it penetrates that vacuum and makes it heard. Anyways, I don't think you can do anything about this, so you may as well accept it, gentlemen, and just love the mall, you know? It's going to be great having a mall right here. I'm sure it's been a while since you've been up to a mall, since you've been stuck on here.
I mean, that's true, but no! We'll fight you on this. I'd like to see you try.
Come on, let's not make a fuss of this. Come down to the grand opening tonight and, you know... Let's just relax, you know, just see how great this mall is. You'll appreciate it eventually, I promise.
Yeah. Don't count on it. Come on, men, let's go.
Well, sir, what do we do about this mall?
Well, I could blow it up, actually. I think that'd be pretty cool. As much as I'd like that, I know we have to stay in the legal confines of the law, alright? So no blowing up stuff. Okay, we'll save that as the last resort.
We could tell people not to go.
Yeah, I guess that's all we can really do, so...
Alright, let's do this thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the mall is officially open.
Wow, would you look at all these fools.
Alright, men, you know what to do? You can count on us, sir. Alright, let's shut down this mall. Hey, did you know this place is built on ancient Native American grounds?
Wait, really? It is?
That's right.
That's so awesome!
That's not awesome, that means it's haunted.
No, that makes it even cooler. I love haunted stuff. Thanks for telling me. I want to stay here even longer.
Excuse me, sir. Did you know this mall was made specifically for losers? And if you shop here, that means that you're a loser.
Oh, I am not a loser. Well, actually, I suppose I am. I lost the Battle of Waterloo, so that makes me a loser. So therefore, this mall was made for me. Thank you for informing me of this. I'm going to go spend a lot of money in the shops now.
Oh, hello. Did you know there's like a bunch of toxic sludge inside of the walls and stuff of this place? Like, it's like, you know, you've ever seen Venom? Like, there's like a bunch of slime and stuff in the walls. Whoa, that's really dangerous. Wow, I can't believe that, man. This is like a dangerous building then, isn't it? Yeah, it really is. Yeah, there's just a bunch of like sludge and stuff, and it's really bad. It's gonna like, it's gonna start seeping out of the walls and stuff, and it's gonna get all over the floor. It's gonna make it all nasty and stuff. Whoa, that's not good. Wait, is that a candle shop over there? Wait, they have a candle shop here? Oh yeah, I gotta check that out. Oh hey, me too, man. Actually, that sounds awesome.
If you shop in this mall, I'll be forced to murder you.
Alright, have fun in the mall. Well, you guys have any success? Negative. Nope. Yeah, none. These mall rats are still here. Yeah, and the quirks are still here too. Yeah, and the dogma's still here too. What? Wait, where's White?
Oh, hey guys, good to see you. Did you guys know there's a candle shop in this place? It's so awesome, I just got this little pack of candles. I was thinking of lighting them up in the base and just having a nice and relaxing evening and stuff. That'd be awesome, right? Oh, this place is great.
Not you too, White. Come on, what do? We gotta get these people out of here. We gotta close this place down. Oh, I could blow it up. No, we're not blowing it up. Come on, man. Oh, okay. If we can't think of a plan, then maybe we'll blow it up. Oh, yes. Perfect. What do we do? Wait a second, sir. My sodas. What? What are you thinking that people are gonna wanna come to our base for the sodas and stuff, and they're gonna, like, bankrupt this place? No, sir. My sodas are terrible. But that's the thing. One of them released this sort of, like, toxic, like, really bad-smelling gas and stuff, so what if we just, like, put that in here and this place gets flooded with, like, really smelly gas? People won't want to shop here. Hey, that is a good idea. Finally, my soda is good for something.
Hey, you want to smell this nice-smelling perfume? I mean, heck yeah, I would. Here, spray it.
Wait, don't spray it. I can smell it from here. Oh, my. Oh, that smells terrible. Oh, you polluted the whole mall. Oh, this is terrible. Wait, no, that's not the perfume I... No, it is, man. I gotta get out of here.
Wow, this mall stinks. Literally. I'm out.
Wait, no, where's everyone going? No, come back, wait.
Right.
It doesn't smell that bad.
They're all gone. Well, there goes my mall. I'm sure you're happy, aren't you?
Yes, actually we are. Why don't you just go build a mall on Earth or something, man, or even on the Mars?
Wait, build a mall on Mars? That's a great idea, actually. Well, thank you for that. Screw the moon. You guys can have it. I'm going to Mars.
Well, I'd say today was a pretty successful day.
Yeah, we got our moon back.
Oh, yeah. And we got some candles, too. So, he's already probably gone. Probably already headed to Mars. So, the building's left, and we can't just have this thing on the moon. And it's very big and distracting, and we might have to, you know, do some stuff on the moon, and we can't have this here. So, Pink, you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sure am, sir.
Best day ever.